Dear students, I am Kushajit Kumar Mandal, assistant teacher, Madhukam Secondary School, Duryatulla. Now we are going to take a class. Today we are going to take English second part, class 8, unit 1. Now we already finished proper noun. Now we are going to try another four kinds of noun. First of all, common noun. Today we are going to try common noun. Common, C-O-M-M-O-N, common noun. Common noun. Common noun. We know that general name is common noun. General name. General name of anything, any man, any man or animal, thing. It is a name. Like boy, girl, father, mother, sister, brother. Man. Woman. Boy. Girl, father, mother, sister, brother, brother, grandfather, grandmother, sister-in-law, etc. These are common noun as like as say. Teddy, pen, hen, dog, hawk, dog, dog, tiger, tiger, bear, bear. Deer, cow, cat, school,